taping Bears Stadium.
Amtrak, ALP44s and Air 3s. That's why I wanted to sit on this side.
Power.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
It's too quiet. We're sneaking in.
We're sneaking into New York.
Now, here's where the
terrorists are.
It's actually very good.
What's that?
It's
good tacos. Hey, welcome.
Yeah.
Can we stop with the Dino was there.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, 46, 46, 15.
Put a dent in
the wall. PL42AC 4026.
Ooh, Comet 4 cab.
Look at them. They're all moving all those trains.
It's a cab.
Comet 4 cab car 5022. And there's another PL42AC back there.
Transit MMC. That's where they keep all their equipment.
Oh. How do you know?
Because we're just train smart.
Because he studied. Oh, okay.
Gotcha. Got a lot of. Oh, I got ALP44s over there.
Oh, wow, they do.
It's nice,
now, if only they'd use them.
There's another PL42AC. Post W6.9. If I'm not mistaken, we should be coming up to freight train soon. That's what I'm waiting for. See that trainway out there? There's something out there. That portal. Oh, yeah. Yep. Yep, there is an arrow 3. It's probably going to go onto the Bernardsville line. Whatever, Bill. You don't want to go up in this tree?
You don't want to go see a Christmas tree that's in your home?
Freight tracks. No. Just old tracks. To admit, I think this is probably like my favorite part of the trip, seeing all this. Last station. New York Penn.
Oh my god. truck's dump is like about to like
Empire State Building. It's not lit up.
Still
here we come to Secaucus Junction. Now where's the lower level? Oh, there's an intermodal yard. I think that might be the NS Croxton yard. Post W4.3. Getting closer to the tunnel. Looks like we got the green to go into the tunnel. Hey, Claudia. That's really pretty. And I think on that, we are going into the tunnel.